Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at one sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Mark Sin. He's offered his tactical skills to us all. That's the Mark Sin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. Tell stories about this one, boss.